Chapter 2 Software and Hardware. Hi friends, now we have learned about computers. Further, we will learn about hardware and software. Now, let us understand the difference between the hardware and the software of a computer. Hardwares are those components of a computer that can be seen and touched. And softwares are set of instructions given to the computer to do a particular work. The software are commonly classified into two, namely 1. Application software, 2. System software.